Oh, I thought it was a pound to two, wasn't it?
Loving it. They'll print that, you know.
Think?
In the magazines. Do you think? They'll put that in a magazine, Marcus.
Well, tell it for the fortune, what? Think about it.
They'll put it in with another magazine.
Yeah.
You know, like Eat.
People do buy that sort of stuff, don't they?
Yeah.
I tell you what, if they sold that for 50 pence and gave the money to charity, they'd sell fuck loads of that.
Across the world.
Because it is pretty hilarious when you read it.
Probably not for charity. It's not all the food they spent on us and the parties. They could still get it back.
They should do that from week one going on.
No, they should give us, like, a whole day to do it and loads of tasks, like 20 different tasks instead of just four that we can just piss over in an hour.
They should have done it for every eviction, like, every week.
Every week?
He's reading it back again. So you're only supposed to read it across once and then pass it to the next person.
Yes.
He's hogging it. Bloody magazine. Oh. Isn't it you? You're on next day?
Next, but what took long there? Lisa then, Marcus.
I read it in the hallway.
Yeah,
and I read it in there.
Well, no, because it's gone green. You were something the hallway for. He's reading that before it comes out. Not that.
I like the hallway, though. It's nice and cool. Get a bit fresh air.
I love front page, Charlie.
Hello.
You're on the cover, you little bloody camera hog. What are you like?
Really? It's lovely because he's on the front. What?
Your brother, thank you. So lovely.
The set good.
Away.
Oh, it's lovely, isn't it?
We not got hot water.
Got it, talking about.
Yeah, she's still going on about neon.
They're behind something like this. They comment and say, why didn't they say they didn't have sex? They could have said that. I'm not saying it's because I've seen the management.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. But that's what I'm
talking about. The management have probably seen an opportunity and thought, oh,
yeah,
we're going to get something there.
Mark, let's go to the pictures coming in show two. So this show two must be a different one with all different pictures. A little bit different work, though.
I really enjoyed that task. It was really fun.
It was actually, it was good. What the fuck is that about?
What a nice evening.
It's been great, isn't it?
Yeah.
Really good. And the Iron Maiden.
Am I seeing at the bus stop?
Hey. And that's it. Hey.
My favourite moment was the tea party after Alice in Wonderland task.
As a middle upper class girl, I do love a good tea party. Love scones, Victoria's sponge cake in particular, and also a bit of champagne.
Red hair?
Yeah.
If I had red hair like this, do you reckon?
Listen. Similar. Obviously, he's quite intelligent. I consider myself quite intelligent as well, although it came to it, the crunch. We had our arguments, I think the truth to be told, I blew him out of the water. Yeah.
Yo.
Good luck.
Aww. Oh.
See, my mom is the same age as Lisa.
Sure, yeah.
Yeah. All the boys, this picture of all the boys. All the... every single one of
us. All the men in the house.
Yeah.
It's all the original men.
Yeah.
I really, really wish I had some pictures. If I stay for another week, I might ask for cameras to go on the shopping.
I don't think it works like that.
Huh?
I don't think it works like that.
Well, you can ask for a disposable camera to be put on the shopping.
Yeah, I'm not sure if that's what I'm saying, because it's mystery prize. That's the mystery prize. Or bargain prize or something.
But I could just ask if they could put one on and buy it.
That would be great, if you can. I would personally go with that food, if I have to get them. Okay, well. Marcus taking a shit. Kyron, you little bitch.
I don't know what's going on.
I'll have a nice drink of water, please, B.
Okay.
In my own special cup, thank you.
Where's that?
It's behind the sink on the wall.
Do you want ice?
No, just neat, please. Thank you. They haven't been forthcoming
with them extra glasses that I asked for.
Yeah.
Them yellow ones are so shit.
I like that black one you've got.
Yeah, I think we'll get more of them.
I like them.
So we want more of the blue type ones.
Yeah.
But then I asked them that last time and they gave me the black one. So I think
I like
they'll get like more of the black ones.
I like that.
The only problem is that it's hard to judge how much like squash you put in it.
Yeah, because you can't see it.
Yeah. Especially blackcurrant.
I can't believe, Marcus, that I have said all that in 7 minutes. I probably said more.
Yeah, you've probably done tons more.
Yeah.
You can say a shitload of stuff in 7 minutes.
And some of them words are quite... I think I've done quite well.
Can I look then?
Can I have one more look at little pictures? No, can you
come
on?
Then I can come and have a fag with you.
Try not to... Just touch the edges, because...
Yeah,
like Marcus said, you can see fingerprints on them.
Exclusive makeover edition.
And they'll want that for eBay, won't they? Wink, wink.
That's all you guys, mates.
Cheers, Lise. What to you?
Me and Sophie.
I reckon that if people were to sell...
I don't think the worst thing about this house... The first 3 weeks with no food.
I have never eaten like that in my life. Oh.
I didn't mind that with no food. I'd rather have no
food. Yeah, but my first 3 weeks, Marcus.
Oh, yes,
but. You know, I was starting to get a bit lifeless. No energy, no get up and go, no power, just no will to go on. It's difficult.
No enthusiasm.
Enthusiasm, yeah. I mean, I've never even ever chipped pieces.